Psalm 90. Today, take some time to pray Psalm 90, which reminds us about the fragility of human life. For God, time is just a yesterday, a day gone by. But for human beings, time can be problematic. We are always losing it, wasting it, trying to make it last forever. It does not last forever. It is gone in the wink of an eye. While there is yet time, embrace it just as God embraces the hours of our lives. What dear dust we are to the Holy One, the source of all life. Walk through this week honoring the dear dust of your life. Enjoy the daybreaks, the rising and the setting sun. While you still have the breath of life, honor that breath. Breathe with awareness. O loving Creator, never let us forget that we are the work of your hands. Teach us to honor the passing hours of our days as we move into your eternity. For more stories, please visit our website, www.pamphletstoinspire.com.